guys, Salem here, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Evolution. I've been a little bit Maya recently, I'm not gonna lie.
You have been slacking, Salem.
I have slacking. Been slacking so bad. I've been so busy with everything else, and as you've noticed on my channel, things have been a bit like here, there, and everywhere. But I'm getting back onto it. I'm getting back onto a schedule.
She's being good.
And I'm trying to get back into the spring of everything. But with the heat as well, I've been kind of spending a lot of time outdoors and it's been really nice. So I'm not sorry. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. But I'm back and I'm with Nettie Plain.
Hello.
Hi, I can see you up there.
Cool.
But she's going to show me, what were you going to show me? I've totally forgotten.
The portal.
Yeah, apparently a lot's been going on. I've been around.
Yeah. Have you met Ginger before?
Ginger?
Yeah, over here. Come back.
Hello? Ginger?
Ginger's my new best friend.
This Why is did Ginger. I expect it to be a cat? Do you know...
That hurt me.
That was out of order.
Uncalled for. Uncalled for.
Oh, yeah. What the heck is that? Like, what? Actually, I know what that is, but that is
this
like
is the gym.
Since I last came.
Yeah, that's the gym. There was a PP sign here, but that's gone.
Where's Brian's head?
Well, okay, so Dirt Cheap, the big dirt tower that was over there, that got blown up.
Oh.
So Mini retaliated by, I was going to say growing two. He hasn't planted dirt. He built two. But he also built one around the fountain and then it got taken down and then there was a PP sign here instead of the green head and then now the PP sign's gone. But yeah, this is my new thing. So this is new Evo Prime. So it's like Amazon Prime, but Evo Prime. And so you place an order of what you want and when a torch goes underneath, you can then go and collect it from the Evo Prime lockers. Do you want a do you have a sign? Place an order.
How much do we have to pay for these?
Huh? At the moment, it's a community service. So at the moment, I'm not charging. I'm going to see how it goes.
Oh, you're not charging?
No, not at the moment.
Okay.
Don't go too extravagant, though, because I don't have that much stuff. This is it. Don't take advantage of my good nature. If you do like 20 diamonds.
Well, I want to know. I want to know if you can get me this.
I don't know yet.
We'll see how good your Prime service is, shall we?
What? No, we can't do that. That's silly. I can't put that in a dispenser. For goodness sake. Do another one.
All right. Okay.
One male dog, one female dog. It's going to be more actual items that can go into something.
Okay. This is something I want.
One sharpness, diamond sword. I've actually got one on. Wait, okay. Right.
Okay,
wait, I'll show you the. I can actually go and do that now. Oh, wait, let me put the torch underneath because that will be the order will be done.
This is like same day delivery, right?
Yeah, same day delivery.
Okay,
right. It is today anyway because I actually have that on me. Right.
Okay, so I'll just pretend that.
Well, first we'll do the portal. First we'll do the portal. Because the portal's here.
This is same day delivery.
It is same day delivery, but first I'll show you the portal because it's on route.
It's delayed delivery.
Delayed.
Oh! This is interesting.
So you go down here.
This is the first time we've ever had any kind of interaction with the sport logo.
Yeah, apart from like our intros and stuff.
Oh, so is this the next jump?
Yeah, but look, there's some of the blocks missing, like where the glass is. So that's what it is. We need to get clues. So apparently we're all going to get clues within the next few days.
And oh, so I haven't any clues.
No, I've not yet. I've looked at all my bases as well and I've not gotten anything. And then when we've got our clue, we put them on here. So like I think my thing, I have to put it on it 3 times. At first I was like, wait, do I have to get 3 different clues and do 3 challenges? Like, if so, I'm not happy with that. But
wait, how many have I got?
I think you've got one. You've got one. Everyone else has one.
I'm centered.
Centered. That means you're gonna get killed.
Oh.
Yeah, that's not a good thing.
Why? Oh, you're going back up. Is that it then? Is that
yeah. That's you do you oh wait, do you need to read the things? Do you want to read the things?
Oh no, well, I just get you just kind of told me going. I mean, unless it's to do with my clue.
No, it just says you're gonna get a clue and you've got to put it there. Okay. And then we've got to repair the glass. Wait. Then. Let me go and put your item in the locker.
No, don't say that.
Okay, wait. The Evo Prime elves are going to just see if your order's been... I would triple check. I want to make sure you get good service.
Oh, all right. Okay. Do I have to leave a, like, a review?
Yeah, there is actually a sign in there saying about leaving a review. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
It's a five-star system.
I'm popping some more torches down here. It doesn't seem like the spawn is very well lit up at all.
I've put... I've not. The Evo Prime elves have... put stuff in the locker, so now you've got to follow the coordinates to the locker. It doesn't get delivered to your house.
Oh, it can't be too far away, can it? Right, we're going 27 and 115. Okay. Well, so that's 27. We need to go 1. Oh, it's there. Look, I'm trying to do this properly.
That's not it.
Wait.
That's not it.
Why have you come back?
Is that your cat? Make it sit. No, make it sit.
No, he's coming with me.
No, make it sit, please.
Make it sit. Thank you. Don't go anywhere, cat.
We'll come back.
We're off the X coordinate now. You've put me off. 27. Oh, we're on 28. Oh, there's a hut. Is that it?
I wonder what that hut is.
Oh, it's at the delivery!
Yeah, I'll take out some of these mobs because otherwise it'll... Ouchie. Oh, no, wait for me.
Wait for you?
I'm having a situation. Okay.
Evo Prime Locker. This sword better be worth it.
It
that
is!
A long walk. That was really,
That's
really
not hard. A long walk.
Look how far I've just had to walk.
Go on then, go get your item.
Go on, I'm gonna run out of energy in a minute. Thank you for your custom. Please take merch from. Nope! Where the heck am I? Wow. You laugh.
That's why I was like, don't take your cat in there! Please! Can you imagine? Huh?
You would have been a cat murderer.
I would have been so upset.
I'm stuck in the PP station. Yeah. Let me out!
Is that the last place you slept?
Yeah. I'm escaping.
I'm so glad I got to witness that.
Oh, I'm glad you're happy.
Don't forget your cat.
My diamond pickaxe, my diamond sword.
Yeah, it's good.
Get her, Fluffy. Get her.
Oh, that tickled me. That really amused me.
I'm sure it did.
I'm trying to think if there's anything else you haven't seen.
Oh, there's a lot of things I haven't seen.
Loads of stuff over here.
It's been built, is it?
I don't know. Oh, there's a creeper, watch out.
Whoa, it won't come near me because I've got Fluffy.
I think Rian's up to no good. Look. Okay. Oh, look, he's getting killed by an Enderman! I just caused an explosion.
You just blew up my fountain. You killed me. Oh my gosh. Fluffy.
Shall I say to Grian, place an order, Evo Prime?
Do it.
Order with...
Same day delivery.
Evo Prime.
Same day delivery. Must leave a good review, though.
How do I fix this then?
How do you fix this? That's my fountain.
I broke it.
Well, I haven't got nothing. I've literally got nothing. I've got nothing to fix it with. And this isn't my fountain anyway, because somebody's ruined it. It's not anywhere near what it.
Right.
Like.
Well,
this
I've
is
part
disgusting.
Fixed it.
It's not fixed. This is disgusting. It didn't have cobblestone around it. It had glowstone in it, and it was a beautiful fountain.
That makes me sad. Oh, look at your cat. Your cat's going to drown.
Oh, yeah. He's a superstar. He is.
Oh, my gosh. I can't fix this.
I want to see what they've done with the news tower. That's what I want to see, actually.
With the news tower?
Because, yeah, because they said they built some massive big pylon thing. Right over here.
Oh, yeah. What was that?
What?
It was just an explosion.
Probably Grian. I'm going to die.
I just heard an explosion. Alright, I'm trying to fix this.
This antenna. Ooh. That's what I wanted to look at. Can you stop attacking me, Skelly?
You're getting attacked.
Yes.
Yeah, no, the news tower's
there. Heart.
Do you still have nothing on you?
No, I've got no food, nothing.
I would give you some, but it's funny.
I'll tell you what's funny. I'm going to blow up your house in a minute.
No! That's mean.
You blew up my fountain. Can I have some food?
Yeah. I'm just trying to work out how to fix this.
Oh, just do that.
No, because it's not. They've done blocks and then then the slabs over the top.
Because they've ruined it, so you may as well leave it as being ruined.
No, I'm not getting the blame. I don't do naughty things on the server.
You just kill your friends. Do you realize this is the second time you've killed me this week?
I know, yeah, I killed, if you guys don't know, in a series I have with Salem, I actually managed to kill her. I don't know how they did that bit. I think I've gone out too far. You know what? I've given up. I'll work it out later. Here you go. Here's some food.
I was just going to kill myself then.
Here's some spider's eyes.
Oh, I'm stuck. I'm so done. I'm just going to bury myself in here. I'm just going to sit in the corner and go quietly.
You don't have a pickaxe, do you?
No, I don't have a pickaxe. I don't have food. I don't have health. I'm just going to sit in this corner and be done. Wait for it.
Oh, Salem.
You're not even that bothered.
It's quite
fact,
funny
not,
though,
it's
isn't
not
it?
Not even that you're not that bothered. You're just not bothered.
It's funny though.
Right, kitty.
Right. I guess we should probably end that episode there. I'll fix all this later. I can't be bothered now. It's stressing me.
I'm gonna steal some of their wheat and get some bread because I'll feed myself since his friends don't want.
I gave you food. You were just trapped down there.
No, you did not.
I did. I pinky promise.
You put it on the floor and then you killed me. That is basically what you did.
What is happening here? Closed you to bad cop. You are always on duty.
I don't know.
The PP's been shut down.
Well, good, because I'm stealing their food. Well, no, they won't be able to arrest me for it.
Can you even get out? Oh, there.
Yeah, it's the same way I got out last time.
Right, I guess we should end this episode, guys.
Yes. Yes.
So, thank you very, very much for joining us today, and we'll see you all next time.